the best city to be Babaji's first destination. Unless you
We are truly fortunate to have Pujya Gurudevshri with us today, and I urge you all to take this opportunity to listen to his words and to be inspired by his spiritual presence. This discourse will be a truly enlightening and enriching experience for each and every single one present here.
I've been waiting for past 4 or 5 years for this day. I have not seen Kripalu there. So for me, everything is Gurudev. And when I ended up sitting in front, I was done.
The way he talks to us, it's just like having our God. He's our guiding light. Even when things get dark, as long as we have him in our hearts, we will be taken care of.
हे परम कृपाळु देव सौ प्रथम वार मैं आपना दर्शन करिया होय तो ते मारा सद्गुरु देव नी आंख मा पहली वार मैं सांभळे आपने मारा सद्गुरु देव नी वाणी मा सद्गुरु वरना अस्तित्व मा दरेक श्वास मा बस राज राज राज
Oh my God. I don't believe.
I don't believe.
નાનકડા આટલા રૂપાળા આ કેવી રીતે ગુરુદેવ બની શકું માનું જ નહીં એમ કરતા કરતા આવી અને ગુરુદેવ મને આમ લઈ લીધી કે મને ખબર બી ન પડી આવા જે ગુરુ મળ્યા છે બાપાજી મારો હાથ પકડે ને એ માર કરું છું મારો હાથ મારે ન પકડો ને મારું કઈ ઠેકાણું નહીં
એટલે આપણે હે પ્રભુ હે પ્રભુમાં ગ્રહો પ્રભુજી હાથ કરીએ કે તમે ગ્રહો મારો હાથ હું તો એવો મૂર્ખ છું કે કોવાર છોડી દઉં તમે પકડો હોય તો કદી છોડો
ઇટ ઇઝ સ્પ્રિંગ એન્ડ ધ સન ઇઝ આઉટ સો આર ધ સનફ્લાવર્સ ઇન ફુલ બ્લૂમ
મહેક રહા હૈ જીવન હમારા પાકે તેરી શરણ करते हैं तुझको नमन नमः नमः गुरुदेवा देवा गुरुदेवा देवा नमः 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 नमः
Papa mentioned that it is extremely important for us to be ghatna proof no matter what the situation is you need to stay calm whether it's good bad ugly whatever the situation is ghatna proof
Deva, Deva, Guru, Deva, Deva, Namaha.
I think this gives us a tool to see how you can improve your life, go within, because we always outside and stuff, but we never go back inside to ourselves, and I think this gives us the motivation.
O Divine Lord, as I worship you, may the radiance of your virtues illuminate my being.
It was the most amazing experience. We decorated this way. Papa sat here last night and it was just unreal. I want to just sit here and just keep watching him doing his seva. Has been such an amazing experience. You can just live off his energy. I wish at one point I could just come and do this for the rest of my life.
Tumse nazre milte dil mein kuch kuch hota hai. Tum par sab kuch lutane ko ye dil chahta hai. साहिब तू है मेरा सब कुछ तू ही बापा हम हैं तुम्हारे और रहेंगे सदा तेरी झलक देखी पापा जी दुनिया मेरी बदली
थियरी इज इजी एक्सपीरियंसेस हां कौन बोल रहा डिफिकल्ट Difficult rati, say theory is easy, experience is important.
Our dear Bapaji has experienced the peak. And he has poured his heart into building a tram for all of us. A tram that continues to take people up the mountain. He is the visionary, he is the builder, and he is the operator of that tram. And we all are the fortunate souls to have a ticket for that ride.
In this darkness, there emerged a light, a beacon of sublime brilliance. My enlightened master, his teachings, the gentle caress that shapes my being, his wisdom piercing through my night of ignorance. He is the porter and I, the unformed clay.
Moti na me anhad buthya aaj jai guru raj jai jai samay saar.
Natak samay saar and memorizing the chants has become a huge part of our everyday life, Papa.
And in our Braj Mishrit, Hindi Mishrit, Gujarati Mishrit English style, we have one thing to tell you.
Guru no preme jagyo jime ke ghate
Ranga suganda vayo jiva vasanta Kili karisho kuhana Kahu amene papa ke lagu nanda
अपनी पोठे पोठे हूँ दौड़ा करूँ अपनो पावन मुखड़ो हो जोया करूँ
Is he the body? Is he a saint? Is he a devotee? Is he a guide? Is he all of them? Is he none of them? Is he what I can see? Is he what I cannot see? Or is he beyond it all?
The City of Pujya Park is pleased to offer up this certificate of recognition to Devotee. The City Council of the City of Pujya Park recognizes him for being a beacon of inspiration, hope, and awakening for others. Your profound dedication for intelligent living and well-being for others of the community is recognized.
Sukhdayakam jenunam aho mara
First time to experience this, and what an incredible experience it is. The wisdom that was pulled out from this meeting, I'll take forever in my heart and my soul, and you could just feel the energy. It was so wonderful.
पतझड़ में भी गुल खिलते हैं ऋतु बदले दुनिया बदले प्यार बदलता नहीं
कड़िकाड़े कल्याण कल्पवृक्ष केवड़ करुणामूर्ति कृपानाथ चिन्मय चिंतामणि जिन मार्गोद्धारक आत्मनिष्ठ अवधूत योगी एवं मारा परम कृपाणु देव ने
घड़ी 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 कृपा
पधारो कृपानाथ
पधारो कृपानाथ
पधारो सद्गुरुराज
पधारो सद्गुरुराज अहो परमेश्वर अहो राजेश्वर अहो सद्गुरुवर प्रभु नाम स्मरण गिरिराज प्रभु नाम स्मरण गिरिराज प्रभु नाम स्मरण गिरिराज पर पगला पड़िया प्रभुना धन्य थई धरती सद्भाग उघड़िया
जगहित काजे आव्या छे प्रेमे सर्वस्व
Yeah, Shirish Bhai's house. He is actually inherited Param Kruparudev. His mother was an ardent devotee. His grandfather also was an ardent devotee. He is also an ardent devotee. So, Imna Mother Natyato Brahmachari Ji has actually come to their house several times.
Koi nahi hai aisa jo tera pyar hai jaisa
मेरी आँखों ने चुना है तुझको दुनिया देख कर तेरा चेहरा इतना सुहारा लगता है तेरे आगे चाँद पुराना
ज्ञान से सज धज के गुण श्रृंगार करके
को धन्य धन्य
jatmai swarup param guru.
मेरे मन में अब तो बस राज बसे आ, मेरे मन में अब तो बस
राज बसे. We had over 150 youth from AYG sign up to be participate in tonight's cultural. Everyone was so enthusiastic to be dancing, to be acting, and just to see it all come together. We were practicing over Zoom. Everything like was all coordinated over the last month in remotely, and it, to see it come together in the last 2 days, even the kids to be singing, come here and perform for Bapa.
I'm blessed to be colored by Seva Rang.
It's a brave rang.
The color of Seva.
Bhakti. In the virtue of happiness.
In the virtue of Seva and Samyaktajan.
It's a randership in love.
Happy
There were over 1,200 people here. He individually colored each and every single one of us. Just getting the chance to put color on Bapa's charan, truly a memory that I'll never ever forget.
It was really great to see some people come from around the Phoenix area who have, we pulled them in and they got colored by Gurudev as well, and the amount of love that he was giving them right then and there. And that's just what shows your divinity. Thank you, Gurudev. Thank you, Param Kripala Dev.
And his all presentations, his perceptions are so beautiful and so different that it goes direct to our heart and our soul.
I wanted to learn some Jain scriptures, Pek Uttaradhyayan Sutra. I did the first three chapters. I had a hard time processing in a full way. Then I went back again started from the first chapter with Rakesh Bhai, and within first lecture itself, I was like, oh my God, when I read on my own was completely different, but after I heard him and the true meaning of what Bhagwan Mahavir had to say in Uttaradhyayan Sutra, and like today he took Anathi Muni's granth from Uttaradhyayan Sutra. He's like, did he know it? Is he listening to me? So that's why he's talking about it. So I don't know how he does that, how so many people can feel the same way that he's giving it to them, but it's definitely magical.
I'm so grateful that even though I don't understand most, but I got today is like what he said about the balloon, that that makes it high is the substance inside. So I would choose to have a quality-driven life rather than circumstances-driven.
रस्ते वो बेगाने झूठे वो अफसाने तू न हो जिन में हो मैंने तो खुद को है तुझे सौंपा कृपालु 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 बापा मेरी कहानी में हो जिक्र तेरा बापा मेरी खामोशी
This message was so powerful, it was so divine. I truly hope that everyone in the world gets to experience your aura and your message, because your divinity is just so vast and powerful. If more people were to hear this practice, hear his beliefs, hear his message, then everyone, quite frankly, the world would be in a better place.
Dancing with Bapa was absolutely incredible. I have no words. It's been my dream to dance Dandiya with him, and finally I get that chance.
It was unbelievable. I always had dreamt that I could get to do Dandiya one day with Bapa, and I got to do it today. It was the best Atma Siddhiji Paran that could have ever happened.
badhamna
anand rang badhamna
संकेत बोले इतना भूल जाओ